Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
맞으면,
which means
if it fits in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
맞으면 맞으면 맞으면
One more time.
맞으면 맞으면 맞으면
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.